There's a sun in the sky. But me, I can't imagine why. There might have been one before you were gone. But now all I see is the night. So I don't believe in the sun. How could it shine down on the only sun I ever knew was the beautiful one that was you. Since you went away, it's nighttime all day, and it's usually raining too. So I don't believe. Love letter for a lost little one. Welcome. Wander Widdershins on your watches, if you would, to when one Wednesday, wide awake and warily watching a wee white window on which I had just peed, one wide line become two. Whoa. Wow. What? Well, the weekend wended its way in wordless worry, and then without much weight, well wishes of wonderful were with us from our woman doctor. and weeks went by with widening wonder. The future unfolding faster and farther than foreseen heretofore. Fears in those first 5 fortnights fell away. Fewer and fewer until peace and purity of purpose pushed past, practically pulsed, persuading planning, penny pinching, premature purchasing of pregnancy paraphernalia. And precisely at this point, pain, a pushing, a passing, a clamping, cramping. Chromosome? Could be. Can't question the cause. Question kind comforters. Okay. And so, well, and now, a pinprick thought of a light blink on. It will never see a kiwi sliced down the middle. The perfect black circle of seeds. And then, leather. It will never feel leather. And then, fleece, ropes, Rapunzel. And the pinprick began to stretch, widening, buckling, spreading open, and then everything. Everything it will never see poured towards me in an effort to be known. Everything, again, unstoppable, endless, the re-seeing of what I had seen before. Waving wheat, storm clouds, or a posy. Julieta Messina, Yoko Ono. Eddie Hall, The Log Driver's Waltz, Narnia, Disney World, or a baby brother. The sea, a mountain, a creek, a very old tree. My grandmother, Dorothy, a sandstorm, ochre, or an x-ray of your own bones. Guernica, a music box, a sunset, a double rainbow, or old couples dancing. Jesse Norman, or this person. Micah, Amber, amethyst, linen, light bulb filaments, pottery, bruises, or flirting teenagers, fish swimming, polar bears, aurora borealis, a sushi, or the flaking of a scab before it flicks off, revealing raw, red, rubber, new skin underneath. Dollars, lira, yen, dragons, ribbon, a silk purse, or a sow's ear, a latte's crema, a tuning orchestra, a backstage lineup, a press conference, or church, or war, or a puppet show about why war is bad for horses, a walled city on stilts, a city carved into rock, settlers of Catan, a wagon train, rush hour, or crutches, splints, stretchers, IVs, a yoga mat, or the olive, Daybreak and nightfall, the multitudes of the Americas, a silvery cobweb in the center of a black pyramid, a splintered pyramid, bunches of grapes, snow, tobacco, loads of metal, steam, convex equatorial deserts, and each one of their grains of sand. A ring of baked mud in a sidewalk where before there had been a tree. Horses with flowing manes on the shores of the Caspian Sea at dawn. The delicate bone structure of a hand. A pack of Spanish playing cards. The slanting shadows of ferns on a greenhouse floor. Or the theater. Medea's sons murdered. Gloucester blinded. Ubu killing the poor. Last night's sunset. Waving wheat, storm clouds, a posy, Giulietta Messina,
Yoko Ono,
Annie Hall, the Love Brothers' Waltz,
Narnia, Disney World,
a baby brother,
the sea,
a mountain,
a creek,
a very old tree, my grandmother, Dorothy,
a sandstorm,
a valley,
ochre,
an x-ray of your own bones.
Guernica,
a music box,
a sunset,
a double rainbow,
old couples dancing,
Jesse Norman,
this person,
Micah, amber,
amethysts,
linen,
light bulb filaments,
pottery,
bruises,
flirting teenagers,
a fish swimming,
polar bears,
aurora borealis,
flaking of a scab before it flicks off, revealing raw, red, rubber skin underneath.
Dollars,
lira,
yen,
dragons,
ribbon,
a sow's purse,
a
silk purse,
a tuning orchestra,
a backstage line from
a press conference,
church,
war,
a puppet show about why war is bad for horses,
a walled city,
a city on stilts,
city carved into rock.
Settlers of Yucatan.
A wagon train.
Rush hour.
Crutches.
Splints.
Stretchers.
IVs.
A yoga mat.
Daybreak and nightfall. The multitudes of America. The silvery cobweb at the center of a black pyramid.
Bunches of grapes. Snow.
Tobacco.
Steam.
Convex equatorial deserts and each one of their grains of sand.
A ring of baked mud
in the sidewalk where before a tree had been.
Horses with their flowing manes on the shores of the Caspian Sea.
The delicate bone structure of a hand.
A Spanish pack of playing cards.
Ferns on a greenhouse floor of the theater.
Medea's sons murdered.
Gloucester blinded.
Ubu killing the poor.
Last night's sunset.
Medea's son's murder.
Gloucester blinded. Ubuntu and more.
And then I saw, this morning sunrise, the brightening, lightening sky, lighting the breathing, waking everything, growing brighter and brighter until, blinded, I closed my eyes, and my eyelids became mirrors, and I saw myself. Thank you.